The Life Soundtrack Study is about how people use music in their everyday life, the way it affects us as a stimulus and the physiological reactions we have to it, from our bodies, our heart rate, our respiration, and so on. What's groundbreaking about it is that it brings together in one place 15 years of research on the psychophysiology and neuroscience of music and people. In our own laboratory, we perform studies using brain scanning technology that show that the reward portions of the brain, places including the amygdala and the nucleus accumbens, areas that respond to things like sex and drugs, also respond to music. If you can find the right music that you like, it can create a sort of natural high in the way that these other things do. Music is something that our species has had as long as we've been a species. Homo sapiens have always had music, and it's become a part of our daily routine and our biorhythms and our physiology to have music. And I think we have probably less music in our daily routine now than we did, say, 5,000 years ago. And I think many people would benefit if they could have music as a larger part of their life, a more part of the home, more part of the daily routine. One of the big technological developments and social developments in the last 5 years has been the ubiquity of personal music players that allow us to take music outside the home, wherever we go, and have music to be the soundtrack of our lives when we're away from home. What we can do now is have music as the soundtrack of our lives in the home. Different music in every room, the same music in every room. Music can follow us from one room to another. And the great development there is that we can really integrate music seamlessly into the daily routine of our lives at home, at our home base, just as we've seen in the last few years people doing outside the home. Try to imagine life without speech or language, and you get an idea of what life without music would be like. Or imagine a movie without any musical soundtrack. Music is the soundtrack to our life. It's a soundtrack to our weddings and to funerals, to a romantic dinner, to many of the major life events that we have. The more we incorporate music into our life, I think the more rich and beautiful life becomes.